This torture, ending in death for many hundreds of thousands of initiated witches, priests, and priestesses of the old religion, or simply those who believed in something other than the dogmas of Christianity, aroused an upsurge of hate and desire for revenge. Witch magic was directed against the persecutors, or sometimes to put their victims out of misery, or before the victims could confess. Is cast, purified, and an image is made of the person who is to be killed. A skewer, or a nail, is pierced through the head of the image, along the marrow or spine, to the heel of the left foot, then from the head to the right foot. Seven planetary metals are made red hot and put into the water. Herbs, sacred woods, and sperm are added. This liquid of life is poured into the image which is then sealed. Priestess lies in the form of a pentacle, her head to the south and her feet to the north. These are the directions from which come the necessary powers. The ritual conception and birth of the image is performed. The cord, coming from the mouth of the priestess, tied around the image and the priest, represents the umbilical cord, or the astral link between heaven and earth. The image is drowned, as will be the person whom it represents.